the early morning of December 28, 1998, Tyisha Miller, a 19-year-old black woman from Rubidoux, slumped unconscious inside a locked car with a flat tire at a Riverside gas station. She was shaking and foaming at the mouth with a semi-automatic pistol in her lap. When Dreamscape opens Saturday night at UC Riverside, officers will fire 12 bullets into a 19-year-old girl.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Bullet.
Each shot will trigger a memory of her short life before the last three hits ended. That character is Myeisha Mills, who's asleep in her car with a loaded 38 on her lap.
The entrance to gunshot number 9. Shoot him up, shoot him down now. The entrance to gunshot number 9 is located on the left breast. The entrance wound is 14 inches down from the top of the head and 5 inches left from the anterior midline.
You know, I was reluctant to tell the story because of the impact that it had on so many people in this community. And so when I decided to tell the story, to write this play, I sat down and I said to myself, you know, I have to create a stage performance that earns the right to tell the story.
Close your eyes and wish that what you're seeing ain't nothing but a dream fable. And I'ma wake up 19 at your birthday table. Put a candle on the cake to add to the glow. Now, make your wish and blow.
I observed Mel's mouth was slightly open. Her eyes were closed. Her breathing appeared shallow. Her lips were quivering. Her body was shaking. And there was a white substance that was accumulating around the sides of her mouth.
At 19, awaiting 20, knocking on heaven's door.
For me, it was a matter of figuring out, where should the story happen? How do I tell the story? What stage techniques do I use in telling the story that will convey in the most powerful way?
The entrance to gunshot number 10 is located on the left upper forehead. This is a typical distant gunshot wound entrance. The course of the projectile is through the skin of the forehead, entering into the cranium through the left frontal lobes, through the left and right frontal bone, entering into the right orbit, perforating and rupturing the lobes of the brain, and exiting the right orbit. This is a fatal gunshot wound to the head.
You know, the event, the aftermath of the event. And also, you know, ultimately, it is a theatrical production. It is a performance. And so I want the audience, you know, I wanted the audience to leave thinking, man, that was an amazing theatrical performance. And oh yeah, there was this amazing message and powerful message that came about as well.
The 80-minute production is a haunting echo of one of the biggest racial controversies in the city's recent history. The fatal police shooting of Tyisha Miller 14 years ago. For the Press Enterprise and PE.com, this is Angel Ortiz.